kids were so excited to get to Grandma's house, 'cause they knew that every Christmas she builds a gingerbread house. They ran up to the front porch, their faces wreathing smiles. They could hardly wait to hug them, 'cause they traveled miles and miles. When they were done their smooching, they quickly ran inside to see the house that Grandma made, their eyes all big and wide. The windows looked like stained glass, all colorful and sweet, and Grandpa made the chimney out of candy rocks so neat. Then Grandma lit the candle to see the house inside, and when she did, they all jumped back in complete surprise, 'cause there was a mouse in Grandma's gingerbread house. He was curled up asleep after eating a sweet midnight snack on a licorice rug, a jelly bean for a hug. He was snug as a bug in his house made with love. Kids were so delighted, they couldn't hide their smiles. Oh, Grandpa, please don't wake him. Grandma, can he stay a while? So Grandpa grabbed the camera, saved the memory, and every Christmas after, put him on the tree, 'cause there was a mouse in Grandma's gingerbread house. He was curled up asleep after eating a sweet midnight snack on a licorice rug, a jelly bean for a hug. He was snug as a bug in his house made with love. He was snug as a bug in his house made with love.